Give it up, Dad. Piggy ain't coming back.
Lisa, you ruined my barbecue. I demand you apologize this second.
I'm never ever apologizing because I was standing up for a just cause and you were wrong, wrong, wrong. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm going to my room.
That's it. Go to your room.
Marge, since I'm not talking to Lisa, would you please ask her to pass me the syrup?
Please pass your father the syrup, Lisa.
Bart, tell Dad I'll only pass the syrup if it won't be used on any meat product.
You dunking your sausages in that syrup, my boy?
Marge, tell Bart I just want to drink a nice glass of syrup like I do every morning.
Tell him yourself. You're ignoring Lisa, not Bart.
Bart, thank your mother for pointing that out.
Homer, you're not talking to me. And secondly, I heard what you said.
Lisa, tell your mother to get off my case.
Dad, Lisa's the one you're not talking to.
Bart, go to your room.
Why don't you just eat him, Dad?
I don't need any serving suggestions from you. You barbecue wrecking know-nothing know-it-all.
That's it. I can't live in a house with this prehistoric carnivore. I am out of here.
Dad, go to your room.
Look, it's Mrs. Potato Head. She has a head made out of lettuce.
I can't believe I used to grow out with you.
Are you going to marry a carrot, Lisa?
Yes, I'm going to marry a carrot.
She admitted it. She's going to marry a carrot.
I can't believe it.